media server and driving two projectors with the same content in sync